What's going on? Welcome back to the channel. This is actually part two of a video that I started, but the audio was just really jank and the footage wasn't the best. So I'm just going to continue the video, give you the sort of gist of it. I've made just a bog standard character. I haven't gone off of any templates. I'm just using quick read, good rest, and outdoorsman. Oh, that was the 6 points I spent. I gave myself no negative points. I spent the first part sort of just running about of the video. I had two lives prior. I might still upload it yet. But yeah, the quality wasn't the best. And on the third life, this is the third life, I just sort of started to get into the right sort of situations. So as is a custom, the video ends when the guy dies or when the zombies eat, whichever way you want to call it. I quite like when the zombies eat, got a nice ring to it. So I currently need a drink. I just realized why everyone's wearing watches as well. Probably finish reading and then he'll probably drink. It takes about 5 seconds with this character to read a page. Obviously 10 pages every 50 seconds, 100 pages every 500 seconds. Take you about 8 minutes to read a book. Isn't a bad time. I'm carrying quite a bit. Probably eat some pineapple. Drink some orange soda. Drop them shoes. Because I've got army boots on. Surely nearly there now. This just means as well that when I do some mechanics, my level will jump straight up. Just gonna be a benefit in the long run, depending how long I can keep this character alive. Obviously there are some very hungry zombies out there. Still pretty much day one for me. I haven't sped time up, I haven't slowed time down. I'm just gonna play it as it is. Now with the orange soda. Should have an empty bottle as well. Empty bottle. So what I'm gonna do is I am going to the mechanics volume 2. My phone's just ringing, so 2 seconds. I'm not trying to fill my inventory up too much. I got them canned pineapples anyway, so let's open one. Eat them all. He's bored. Which is alright. There are ways to alleviate boredom. Right, first things first, we'll have a little sneak around. What I would do though is, this house has been quite good. So, just give it a cheeky little mark. Ah. Oh. Hang on. Get yourself a pen. But I'll probably put that mechanics book back for now. I still got an empty can, or did I throw that away? Empty tin can. Right. So, as I was, get your map out. You. And then you can exit, and then that'll be marked on your map for you to find on your if you need when you need to come back. The big red truck's gonna be helpful as well. Mash window's not a good sign. I mean, I'm not bleeding. I might I cut myself. God damn, three tracks. Oh, we ain't got nothing at the moment. I've got done now, haven't I? I've got 9. There's a whole lot on that in there. Oh, that's a front door. Might need that. But not the worst right now. I don't know what you're talking about, zombies. Oh, is this the starting house? This is. Oh, I didn't want to bring him here. There's loads of stuff here. Oh.
First thing I need is maps. Oh, that changes the game. Need meds though. Good. What's going on? Oh. Dude. I guess here's my only bandage. There's no need for it. What's the... What's the nails? What's the screws? Oh, fishing rod and fishing tackle. I'm gonna need, I wonder if I can make, you can make bandages, probably. That's a bad. Ah, I just literally learned how to do that there and then. Get in there. You could probably do a shot on these. What am I carrying? It weighs so much then. Just keep moving. I'm gonna sneak over here. What do I do anyway? Oh yeah, that gun was in that other house. Remember that. Oh. Just talking to my son there. I need to make my way back to the sort of area where that house is, quietly as I can. Hoping this guy doesn't see me. Probably will. Give it a little bit of a double time. This isn't helpful at the minute. I do have to, I will. Where's that bar gone, actually? Whoa. That was nigh on a horde. Oh, I didn't do that, did I? That's the wrong button. Oof. Doing alright. Muscles are still achy there. Are they getting better? That's because I'm carrying too much, of course it is. Basically. Oh, I could be rock electronics. Put the screwdriver over there for now. How did it take happen? No. Not bad. Do a quick workout. Right. No, we're just gonna let him read this book a minute. Well, probably gonna be about 2,100 seconds. Doesn't sound like a lot, but in reality, it's quite a long time. To take these low moments while I'm not out scavenging to sort of grow. My skills, cooking, all that jazz. Cat is starting to get hungry, so once he gets to 110, oh, these bandages as well. many pages to go. Music's not helping. Makes you think someone's trying to break in.
Need to pause it 2 seconds. My apologies there. Oh, they're still chasing me. Right, I'm still trying to figure out this town. Probably want to swap back. I just tried to press tab like it was any other game. To the bar. Where is it? Oh, over there as well. Alright. He's panicking. Let me jump over there. So that's a bit ahead. That window's open there. Well, that was a silly move. Couple in their mind. Actually trying to make my way to the pharmacist. Little dashy dash. Door smashed in there. Might need some gas. I know where I am. I was there earlier. We get over this fence. You start that. You would think, right, that the fog would hide me too. Stuff off. feel like I've just got aimlessly lost here.
Safe to say. Might have got away with it. Right down the middle. My character's knackered, eh? Well and truly knackered. Nice. I don't think we've actually been bitten. Thank you. how long it takes. Meant to actually get up a while ago. Minor pain. But that's basically because we've been sat about. He's exerted himself a bit much. He can do a little lie down. See what food we're looking at. Mushrooms, sardines. Zombie's gonna see me. Light bulb. Oh. Guess the fog's gone. I've definitely gone a little bit faster. Whoa. Okay, it is not good. Someone brought zombiitis to the house party, clearly.
This video's gone on a little bit longer than I intended. My son's back from school. Life happened. Can't be helped. This is probably the furthest I've ever survived the. This is going to definitely be part one. I'm going to stick it out and get to the cooking volume one done. Because we really should. Then we can start on another. So that book's read. We'll just read this as well quickly. Our inventory's dropped down a bit. It's always good. We will need some more food there eventually. That's going to be it for this first video. The zombies haven't eaten yet. They will in part two. Thanks for dropping by if you have done. We love you. We'll catch up with you next time. Bye for now.